Hello everyone. Today, I like to talk about connecting to Bluetooth BLE device using the Modbus Monitor Advanced app. My setup has an Android mobile device running Modbus Monitor Advanced app. I also have Bluetooth BLE dongle connected via a USB serial port. The Modbus Monitor Advanced supports Texas Instruments 245X, Microchip RN4870, and Nordic NRF chips. My BLE dongle contains TICC 245X chip with publicly known gap profiles. The USB serial port is connected to Windows workstation running Modbus Monitor XPF software that simulates Modbus server. Let's start with a fresh copy by doing factory reset on the app. Click on the Bluetooth icon to start scanning for the devices. Click Allow button to allow app to scan for BLE devices nearby. Let's set up the Modbus point to use the Bluetooth channel and program the MAC address on my Bluetooth device. Click on the monitor point and choose Change. Click on Channel option and choose Bluetooth. Now click on the Bluetooth option and click on the device address. The windows show the available devices. Click on your device. I am looking for the SHHC08 device. The MAC address is selected for my device. While I am here, I need to modify the number of registers to pull from 10 to 1. Make sure Modbus address matches your device. Click on the link icon to start the communication. All looks good. Let's stop the communication by clicking on the link icon. Hope you enjoy this quick video on how to use the Bluetooth Classic device, the Modbus Monitor Advanced app. Alright, this is all I have for you today. Please subscribe to the video if you like to see more videos like this. Goodbye.